Good morning students, you all are welcome to today's online class. In the previous class I have given only one homework. I hope you all are completed, isn't it? Today study the formulas. Yes, isn't it? Shall we start the today's class students? All of you take your note and books. Let's write the example 7.14. okay, an industrial metallic bucket is in the shape of the thruster, okay, of a right circular cone whose top and bottom diameter are 10 meter and 4 meter and whose height is 4 meter. Find the chord and total surface area. Okay, there is a thruster of bucket is given whose top diameter and bottom's diameter is given, as well as height also given. We have to find out the curved surface area of this frustum and total surface area of the frustum. If you know the formula, we can do. What is the curved surface area of the frustum formula I have given for you? Pi into capital R plus small r into L. What is the total surface area of the frustum I have given for you? Pi into capital R plus small r into L plus pi into capital R square plus pi into small r square. This both the formula we have to use. What are the values given? Let us write. Okay, let height comma small l comma capital R and small r be the height means height, okay, height comma slant height, L is the slant height comma outer radius means top radius, okay, capital R be the top radius comma bottom radius of the frustum given capital R, that means diameter of the top is given, is it? Diameter of the top is equal to 10 meter. So radius equal to 10 by 2 equal to 5 meter, as well as diameter of the bottom, diameter of the bottom is given 4 meter. So radius of the bottom is equal to, bottom small r is equal to 4 by 2 equal to 2 meter. Height is given, height is equal to 4 meter. So here L we need, formula is pi into R plus R into L. So first L we have to find out. To find the L, we have the formula L is equal to square root of height square plus capital R minus small r the whole square, which is equal to square root of height is 4, no, 4 square plus 5 minus 2 the whole square, which is equal to square root of 4 square is 16 plus 5 minus 2 is 3 square. 5 minus 2 is 3, square is there, so 3 square is 9, okay, which is equal to square root of 25 is equal to 5 meter. Now formula we have to write, curved surface area of the frustum, CSA of the frustum equal to pi into R plus R, capital R plus small r into L square units. Okay, which is equal to pi value we have 22 by 7 into R is 5 plus small r is 2 into L is 5, which is equal to here 22 by 7 into 7 into 5. 7 can be cancelled, which is equal to 110 meter square. Okay, CSA. Now we have to find out TSA. Okay, what is the TSA of the frustum? TSA of the frustum is equal to, what is the formula? Pi into capital R plus small r into L plus pi into capital R square plus pi into small r square units. Okay, let us take the pi commonly, let us take from all the terms. Okay, which is equal to pi into remaining R plus R into L plus capital R square plus small r square square units. Here pi value is 22/7 into capital R is 5 plus small r is 2 into L is 5 plus R square, capital R square is 5 square plus small r square is 2 square, which is equal to 22/7 into here 7 into 5, 7 into 5 plus here 25 plus 4, which is equal to 22/7 into here 7 5s are 35 plus 25 plus 4, which is equal to 22/7 into this 3 values we have to add it 50, 60, 69. Okay, which is equal to, let us multiply 22 into 69, we get 1408/7. Okay, divide it, you get 201.14 meter square. Okay, therefore TSA equal to TSA of the frustum, equal to 201.14 meter square. Okay, CSA equal to 110 meter square. TSA equal to 201.14 meter square. Understood, students? Let's write the exercise 7.1, question number 10. What is the question now? The frustum shaped outer portion of the table lamp has to be painted, including the top part. Find the total cost of painting the lamp. If the cost of painting 1 square centimeter is rupees 2. Do you understand the question? That the given diagram is in the frustum shape. We have to be paint. So, including top part. Okay. What is the total cost we have to find out? So, that painting outer portion like that given, but including top area. So, outer part means curved surface area plus top area. Okay, what are the values given? Let us write. This one top radius is given 6 cm and bottom radius is given 12 cm and height is given 8 cm. So, height is equal to 8 cm. Let us take this top radius is small r. This bottom radius let us take capital R. Okay, so that let us write small r comma capital R be the, radius of top and, bottom of the lamp given small r equal to 6 meter comma capital R is equal to 12 meter comma height is equal to 8 meter. Total area to be painted equal to is equal to CSA of this frustum, this outer area. So, CSA of frustum plus top area, including top area they have mentioned, okay, plus top area. So, CSA of the CSA of frustum, what is the formula? Which is equal to pi into R plus R into L plus top area, it is in the circle form. So, area of circle formula pi r square, small r square, okay. Which is here top we used the radius is smaller. So, pi small r square we have to use. First, L need to find out, okay. L is equal to, what is the L formula? Square root of height square plus r minus r the whole square. Which is equal to square root of height is 8 square plus 12 minus 6 the whole square, which is equal to square root of 8 square is 64 plus 12 minus 6 is 6, 6 square is 36, which is equal to square root of 100. What is the value of square root of 100? 10 meter. Okay. Now, we have to find the CSA of frustum plus top area, no? So, which is top area is pi r square, which is equal to L value we got it. Pi into R plus R into L plus pi r square. This value only we have to find out, which is equal to, let's take the pi commonly outside, pi into remaining r plus r into l plus r square, which is equal to pi value is 22/7 into capital R. What is the capital R value? 12. Small r is 6 into L value is 10 plus small r is 6. R square is there, so 6 square, which is equal to 22/7 into here 12 plus 6 18. 18 into 10 180 plus 6 square is 36, which is equal to 22/7 into this both value you have to add it, 260. Now numerator let us multiply. We get 22 into 216 is 4752/7. Okay, divide it, you will get 678.857. Okay, after the decimal here the second digit is 5. So third digit also 5, more than 5, above 5. So, 1 we can add with the before digit. So, it can be write 0.86, okay, which is equal to 678.86 meter square. Okay, meter square. We have to find the cost of painting. Okay, it is given cost of painting for 1 meter square is equal to rupees 2. So the cost of painting for what area we have 678.86 meter square. Okay, cost of painting for 678.86 meter square is equal to 678.86 into 2. Okay, multiply and write, you get 1357.72 rupees. Okay, understood student? 1357.72 rupees. Next side heading is volume. What is volume now? Amount of space occupied by an object is known as volume. Okay, the volume is measured in cubic units. First we are going to learn about the volume of cylinder. Okay, what is the formula for volume of cylinder? I have given for you pi r square height, means base product of base area into height. Okay, base area is pi r square, height is h. Okay, so let's write the example 7.15. Find the volume of a cylinder whose height is 2 meter and whose base area is 250 meter square. Height and base area is there. If you are multiplying both, we get the answer. Why? We know volume of cylinder formula is product of base area into height, pi r square h. Okay, what are the values given? Let's write. Let small r, comma, heights be the radius and height of the cylinder respectively. Height is equal to given, okay, values given. Height is equal to 2 meter, comma, base area pi r square equal to 250 meter square. Let us write the formula. Volume of cylinder, what formula I have given for you? Volume of cylinder equal to pi r square height cubic units. Okay, volume is measured by cubic units. Now which is equal to, what is the pi r square value? 250 into what is the height value? 2. Okay, which is equal to 500 meter cube. Understood students? Therefore, volume of the cylinder equal to 500 meter cube. Okay. Next day, example 7.16. The volume of a cylindrical water tank is 1.078 × 10^6 liters. If the diameter of the tank is 7 meter, find its height. Okay, heights we have to find out. So, volume of a cylindrical tank is given, as well as diameter of the cylinder also given. Diameter given means radius we can get it. Height we have to find out. Okay, let us take, let small r comma heights be the radius and height of the cylinder. Okay, cylinder, height of the cylinder given, volume of the tank, volume of the tank is equal to 1.078 × 10^6 liter. It is given by liter, okay, which is equal to 1.078 × 10^6 liters, right? 1000, okay, 6 zeros, 10 lakh. Multiply this, we get liter. It is, if you are multiplying, this decimal will get cancelled. Okay, so 1078 000 liter. Okay, this 3 zero will get cancelled. Okay, 3 decimal digit is there, no? So liter. Now this liter we have to convert it into meter cube. Volume, no? This liter we have to convert it into meter cube. We know that 1 liter is equal to 1/1000 meter cube. Therefore, this much liter, 10,78,000. 10,78,000 liter is equal to, how it will come? This value divided by 1000. Okay, 10,78,000 divided by 1000 meter cube. 000000 cancel, which is equal to 1078 meter cube. Okay, this one inside you have to write. Okay, rough work, which is equal to 1078 meter cube. Given diameter is equal to, diameter given it is, okay, given diameter is equal to 7 meter. Therefore, radius equal to 7/2 meter. Volume of the tank, volume of cylinder, what is the volume of cylinder formula? Volume of tank is in the cylinder shape. So, let us write volume of cylindrical tank is equal to pi r square h cubic units. Okay, formula. Volume of cylinder is given 1078. It is given in the question, which is equal to pi value is 22/7 into r value is 7/2. R square is there, so 7/2 × 7/2, 2 times into height. Okay, let's cancel it. 7 can be cancelled. 2 and 22 can be cancelled, 11. Remaining 1078 is equal to 11 × 7, 77/2 is there, into height. Okay, let us cross multiply. Change the sides. 77/2 into height equal to 1078. From here, height is equal to 1078. The 77/2, take this side, it to become 2/77. Using 11 table, let us cancel. 11 table or 7 table, take 1, 1. 7 table, okay. Here also, let us divide. 177, 3 balance, 37. 5, 7 is 35. 2 balance, 28. 4, 7 is 28, okay. Which is equal to, remaining we have 154 × 2/11 is there. Again, let's divide it using 11 table. 1 11 is 11. Here 1 11 is 11. 4 balance 4 and 4 44. 4 11 is 44, which is equal to 14 into 2 is equal to 28 meter. Okay. Therefore, height of the tank is equal to height of the tank is equal to 28 meter. Okay, understood, students? Next example 7.17. Find the volume of the iron used to make a hollow cylinder of height 9 cm and whose internal and external radius 21 cm and 28 cm. Hollow cylinder means internal, external will be there. Okay. What is the question? Now, there is a iron. From the iron, we have to make the hollow cylinder. Using that iron, we have to make the hollow cylinder of height 9 cm and inner radii 21 cm, outer radii 28 cm. Okay, we have to make the hollow cylinder. What is the volume of the hollow cylinder? Okay, if you know the formula, we can do easily. What is the volume of the hollow cylinder formula? Pi into capital R square minus small r square into height cubic units. Okay, let us do. So, what are the values given? Let us write. Let small r comma capital R comma heights be the internal comma external radius and height of the cylinder. Hollow cylinder is given. No, hollow cylinder. Small r is given, internal radius is given 21 cm, comma external radius capital R is equal to 28 cm, comma height is given 9 cm. So, formula let us write, volume of the hollow cylinder equal to, what is the formula? Pi into capital R square minus small r square into h cubic units. Okay, unit must write. Which is equal, what is the value of pi? 22 by 7 into capital R square is 28 the whole square minus small r square is 21 the whole square into 9. Which is equal to 22 by 7 into what is 28 square? 784 minus what is 21 square? 441 into 9. Which is equal to 22 by 7 into, let us subtract it, we get, this both subtract, you get 343 into 9. Let us divide this two value, 7 and 343, let us divide. We get 17 is 7 here. 4 7s are 28, 6 balance 63, no 9. So remaining value 22 into 49 into 9. Okay, multiply. This 2 multiply, which is equal to 441 into 22. This 2 multiply first. 49 into 9, 441 into 22, which is equal to 9702 centimeter cube. Okay, centimeter cube, not centimeter square, centimeter cube. Okay, understood, students? 10 centimeter cube can write, otherwise cubic centimeter won't write. Okay, understood, students? Next exercise 7.2, first question. A 14 meter deep well, okay, with the inner diameter is 10 meter, is dug and the earth taken out is evenly spread on around the well to form an embankment of width 5 meter. Find the height of the embankment. Okay, did you understand the question? There is a cylindrical shape well is there. From the well, 14 meter deep soil is taken out. Okay, and that soil formed the, using that soil, they formed the embankment. Embankment means it is in the hollow cylinder form. Okay, what is the height of the embankment? Okay, here what are the values given separately? Let us write. Cylinder separate, embankment. Cylinder of radius given, cylinder's radius let us take R1. That is 5 meter. Height is given, this one cylindrical well. Okay, this one cylindrical. Well, here diameter is given, so radius is 10 by 2, that is 5 meter. Here deep, that is height. Height is 14 meter, that is per cylinder. In embankment, width is given 5 meter, height we have to find out, radius will be equal. Both the cylinder and embankment radius will be equal. It is why, you know, all around the well only they made the cylinder. So radius will be equal. Now small r equal to 5 meter, capital R be the outer radius of the embankment. So capital R is equal to width plus small r. Width is given 5, small r is 5. So 5 plus 5, 10 meter. Now what is the question? Now find the height of the embankment. How much soil they have taken out, that same soil only they made it into the embankment. So volume of soil equal to volume of embankment. Do you understand, students? From the well, how much soil they have taken out, how much earth they have taken out, that volume and volume of this embankment will be equal. How much soil they have taken out, that much soil they made it for embankment. So volume will be equal. So volume of embankment is equal to volume of cylindrical well. Embankment is in the form of hollow cylinder. So volume of cylinder, hollow cylinder is equal to volume of cylinder. Understood, student? That only we have to find out. So volume of embankment means hollow cylinder. Okay, embankment is in the shape of hollow cylinder. In bracket you write, okay, hollow cylinder is equal to volume of cylindrical well. Here volume of hollow cylinder formula, do you remember? Pi into, here we have taken for embankment height, we have taken capital H. Okay, so here you have to use the capital H into capital R square minus small r square equal to volume of cylinder is pi r square h. Here pi into r we have taken r1. So pi r1 square h. Okay, pi both side can be cancelled. Okay, remaining h into what is capital R square, 10 square minus small r square is 5 square equal to, here also r1 square is 5 square into that cylinder's height is given 14. Deep it is given, that only height. Height into 100 minus 25 is equal to 25 into 14. Height into this 100 minus 25 75 equal to 25 into 14. Height is equal to 25 into 14 by 75. Let us divide it here, 125 here 3, which is equal to 14 by 3. Divide it, you will get to 4.666. Approximately it can write to 4.7 meter. Understand, students? There is a homework exercise 7.2, question number 2. Okay, what is the question now? There is a cylindrical glass with a diameter 20 cm of some water. Okay, water of height 9 cm. So, in this water, there is a cylindrical metal of radius 5 cm and height 4 cm is immersed completely. What is the water level raised? When we are immersing the metal, that water level will be increased. What is the water level increased? What is the height of the water raised in the glass? We have to find out. How can we find out? So when the volume of water raised and volume of the cylindrical metal will be equal. Okay, how much metal we are putting inside, that same volume will be increased, no? Same water level will be increased. Both volume will be equal. What are the values given? You have to write it. R be the radius of the cylinder. R is 20 given. Diameter 20 given. So, radius will be half of that. That is 10. Capital R be the radius of the small cylindrical metal. Capital H be the height of the small cylinder. This one small cylindrical metal. Okay. This one small cylindrical metal. Now the capital R is 5, Capital H is 4. Small h we have to find out. Volume of the metal and volume of the water level raised will be equal. Okay. Formula volume of metal, h we have taken capital H. Volume of water, h we have taken small h. Okay. Both if you are equating, you get the answer. Okay. Complete it. Thank you, students.